Ben Backstay was our bosun, a very merry boy, for no one half so merrily could pipe all hands ahoy. And when unto his summons we did not well attend, no lad than he more merrily could handle the ropes and
could handle the ropes and could handle the ropes and
while sailing once our captain, who was a jolly dog, served out to all the company a double whack of grog. Ben Backstay, he got tipsy, much to his heart's content, and him being half seas over, boys, right overboard he went.
Right overboard he went, right overboard he went.
A shark was on the starboard bow, and sharks no man can stand, for they do grapple everything, just like them sharks on land. We even out some tanklin' to give his life some hope, but as the shark bit off his head, he couldn't see the rope.
He couldn't see the rope. He couldn't see the rope.
Without a head, his ghost appeared along the briny lake. He piped all hands ahoy and cried, lads, warning by me take. By drinking grog I lost me life, and you my fate caught me.
So never mix your liquors, lads, but always take them neat.
But always take them neat. But